piece of toast, because that's me. A burnt little gay piece of toast. That's stupid, 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 stupid. Hey guys, it's Branson, and today we are gonna do a Forever 21 haul because I'm white and entitled and I like to show my stuff off and make people jealous. Anyways, we're gonna do a Forever 21 haul. Why? Because I have no life and I like clothes. So sit back and enjoy me drinking Starbucks and trying clothes on. Because that's what America's all about. First of all, got this super cute jacket. But we've seen this already a million times, so we're taking this off. First, I got this shirt, super cute. Just a plain gray shirt with some white sides, shoulder things, a black collar. Looks real cute, you know, as Forever 21 makes you look. Next up, I got these two super long, I love oversized things because they make me feel like a normal person because I have a really long body. So these make me feel like I'm normal, and they're just some baseball tees. Oops, I dropped this one. And they look really cute. I love, oh god. Haha, magic. But yeah, super, super cute. I love this shirt. I got this in, I'm pretty sure, Seattle. My throat. Black, you think it's just black, but then bam! Super gold, some like Aztec, Midwestern, Native American, me type shit pattern. It's so cool. I love it. Makes me look super gay, which I'm all about, so like, that's my clubbing shirt. Next up is this oversized tan hoodie. It's got these distressed sides, and it's super long, it's oversized. This one I'm actually gonna try on because it makes me feel like I'm from that one video game, Assassin's Creed. I feel like that person. Like, look at this. Mmm, so mysterious if you put your hood on. Just like, ooh, God, who is she? What's she doing? Bam, it's just me, Branson. Like, it's so fun. It's so cute. I love it. Trust, I mean, you can't see the lower half, but, like, trust me, it's, like, oversized. Like, it's super long. It touches almost my knee. Like, ooh, this could be a dress, honestly. Like, look at me. Ooh, so cute. I love it. I love myself. Oh, I got another oversized baseball tee. This has lots of cat hair on it, but that's okay. Just maroon and blue. Super cute, super long, like me. Cute and long. Like, my English teacher in high school wore shit like this, and I called her ugly all the time behind her back. But, like, this is so cute. It's, I wish you could touch things over the internet, but you can't. It's just a cool purple hoodie. It makes me feel like Barney, kind of, and it's just super cute. It feels super nice. I love it. Let's try it on. I'm gonna get real hot real quick. I'm dying. Oh my god, the inside is so soft. I forgot how soft the inside was. That's why I bought this. Oh, I feel like a giant ass teddy bear. Oh, I look so cute in this. You guys, look at me. This color makes me look good, makes the skin pop. Oh, oh my god, I'm dying. Hold on, uno momento. Merci beaucoup. Oh, I wish you guys could see me in real life. Like, oh, it looks so good. Oh, I could have been Barty for Christmas or Halloween if I wanted to with this and just molest children and stuff like that. Like, oh my god, like, y'all, it's so soft, it's so cool, I love it. I love it. I love this so much. It's my favorite. Next up is this, I don't know what kind of necks these are called, but like the oversized necks, and it's just a tan, cool ass, H&M ass looking thing. And this has one giant pocket. Like, you think these are two pockets? Like, nah, Missy, nah. This goes all the way through, so that's super fun. Let's try this on too. This makes me look like I'm a H&M boy. But it's Forever 21. Like, that's crazy, right? That's a crazy thing to do. Ugh. Some say that's stealing. I say innovation. But, like, look at this. I could wear this to Thanksgiving and be the belle of the ball. I could wear this to church. I can wear this to a funeral. A birthing. I could wear this to a circumcision. Like, I look so cute. And it has metal little graspies. I don't know what these are called. I call them little graspies because they grasp onto the string. Like, little string huggers. Like, But, yeah. This will keep me warm in the cold Portland winters, and it'll keep my body nice and toasty, like a little piece of toast. A little gay piece of toast, because that's me. A burnt little gay piece of toast. If you look at my Instagram, you've seen this a million times. This super nice silk looking, it's probably not real silk because it's Forever 21. This black and silver bomber is so cute. I wear it all the time. I wear it to school. I wear it to work. I wear it to the clubs. I wear it to bed. Like, oh god, it's just super cute. They had one with like embroidery on it and stuff, and like beads and shit, but all my friends like, that's gross and gaudy and tacky, don't buy it. But I was like, I'm gross, I'm gaudy, I'm tacky, I need that. But I settled on this one because they wouldn't let me buy it, so. Steel Super. I feel a little ninja-y because it looks like a little Asian, in my opinion. It looks like Asian. And my shit just fell down, that's stupid. But like, it looks cute. I love it so much. Ugh. Just looking bomb ass everywhere I go. Oh, we're down to the last two. Okay, this one, again, if you've seen me, or if you've seen my Instagram, you've seen me wear this. It is a thick gold as F bomber jacket. Again, I wear this all the time. I wear it to school, to circumcisions, to the prom, like to church. I wear this to the graveyard, to Ouija board it up. It's just, oh my god, ghost about to look out. I'm gonna haunt you with my looks. Boom. It's, ugh. Like this jacket, like this outfit in general, what I have on now, it was like the perfect Starbucks outfit. Like, uno momento. This plus this, best day of your life, guaranteed. Oh my god, merci beaucoup. But no, seriously, this jacket is one of my favorite jackets. It's thick, it's nice, it's feels good on my body, like what more could you ask for? It's amazing. Look at that pimple on my face. Pimples, I should say. What's up? Why do people get pimples? Like, what's the point of a pimple? To humble you? That's stupid. And last but not least, this oversized cardigan. Now, fun fact, this is actually a women's cardigan. But I say clothes don't have genders, just like future babies. We're all the same. But yeah, it's super nice. Fits me well. Half sleeves rolled up. This shit. Okay, I love boys' cardigans, but one, they're expensive. They're like $40, $50 a cardigan. No, girls are longer and like $30, $20. So like I buy girls' long cardigans all the time. Plus, it makes me look nice. Hugs my curves. All the right spots. So just, I love it. I love it. And that's everything. I made a giant pile there, giant pile there, so I'm gonna play maid and clean this up soon. But I did this video with love, so y'all are welcome. Hope you enjoy the little intro. Hope you enjoy this outro, currently what's happening now, and I will see you guys later. Thanks for watching. Happy holidays, whatever you're celebrating, whether it's Christmas or Hanukkah or Kwanzaa or like, you know, whatever other holidays there are nowadays. I don't know, but, you know, what am I even talking about? I'm gonna go. I'm just rambling. I love you guys. I'll see you guys later. Goodbye. La la la. Ooh. I think someone just died in my house. Who fell down?